Good afternoon and welcome to Rashawn Recital Hall. For today's performance, the Walter Deere Student Honors Recital. Please remember to silence all cell phones and enjoy the show.
Chair of the Performing Arts Department here at Fort Lewis College. And before we do any event, we always like to acknowledge that the land that Fort Lewis College is situated upon is the ancestral land and territory of the Ute people who were forcibly removed by the United States government. We also acknowledge that this land is connected to the communal and ceremonial spaces of the Apache, Pueblos of New Mexico, Hopi, and Navajo nations. It is important to acknowledge this setting because the narratives of the lands in this region have long been told from dominant perspectives, without full recognition of the original land stewards who continue to inhabit and connect with this land. Thank you for your attention and respect in acknowledging this important legacy. So welcome to today's recital. This is always a fun one for us. As many of you know, this recital is named in honor of Walter Deere, whose generosity has helped provide support and countless opportunities to FLC music students, FLC, the FLC community, the Durango arts community, and we certainly appreciate all of that. We kind of use this recital as a way to not only remember Walt, but also celebrate his legacy. I want to take a quick moment and read something that was provided to us by the FLC Foundation. Walter Deere's overall support of FLC's student success initiatives and performing arts are making a lasting impact on the campus and community for generations to come. Thanks to the generosity of Walt, Fort Lewis College has moved forward with plans for the Sky Pavilion and Indigenous Gardens Project. This outdoor learning and community space, overlooking the La Plata Mountains and adjacent to the Center of Southwest Studies and Community Concert Hall, will feature Indigenous gardens and interactive features designed to spark meaningful experiences through the arts, culture, and environment. We're grateful to celebrate his legacy through both this beautiful new planned space and the Walter Deere Student Honors Recital each year. Lastly, I want to take a moment and invite each and every one of you to a reception following this performance. It will take place just outside of the recital hall here in the lobby. So thank you again for coming, and I look forward to talking to you later outside. Thank you. is John O'Neill. I'm the chair of the Performing Arts Department here at Fort Lewis College. And before we do any event,
Thank you. changing your program. Travis Carlson was unable to make it, so we're going to move to Steph on saxophone.
Thank you. response of goodness, the goodness that lies within us, the goodness shared by others, the goodness we sense in the world around us. Happiness is not an arrival, but a process. We should expect to find it at any and every moment. But know in our hearts, it won't always be that easy. Yet, believe that everyone deserves to be happy. Happiness can be an elusive feeling. For many, it is as simple as deciding to be happy. For others, it takes dedicated effort to find a reason. For all, it is both reminder and harbinger. So, every day we look for it in the people we love, in the work we do, in the things we believe, in the music we make. Happiness is a response to goodness. True happiness comes when we are willing to see that goodness, to let it inhabit our being, to sit with it, and freely share it to evoke happiness in others.
Thank you.
coming today. Let's hear it one more time for everybody.
Yeah.